All right, so right now we got I'm Hip and Scizor playing each other. This is two really good players. That it's going to be a really good set. But it's just funny because we're spoiled out here in the Inland Empire and the IE because we see this at almost every local.
Must be a good time.
Unless one of them gets upset, this is you're pretty guaranteed you're going to see this
must be
set
nice.
At one time. But
all right, so we got dude. He's bringing out the link. I love watching like any kind of link. To be honest, I think
so
they're always hype. And like people who are really really good with link, it's just like a spectacle, you know. So Scizor, you know, obviously being one of our top links in SoCal and. Probably
in the world.
World, I'd say, honestly. Like, certainly the U.S., you know, he's always a good time to watch.
Yep. Yeah, he does things that you, like, he makes Link look so much better than,
than
people think Link is.
You know? I do,
like,
absolutely.
There's times he'll hit you with something, you're like, okay, there's definitely no follow-up with that, because
uh-huh.
Link. But then, you end up getting hit by a fair or second hit of fair.
So they're just barely missing the ledge right there. Looked like he, you know, should have been in range to grab that, but that's going to give
lots
a pretty
of damage.
Good lead.
Look at
yeah,
that,
holy,
65%.
What even just happened right
the
there?
The white Pikmin was on.
I was like,
so
4 seconds. Holy snap. Gets the forward smash.
90%
fresh purple Pikmin right there. That you know that one hurt.
Yep. You don't want that white pigment on you because that one deals the most damage. So you're just gonna sit there and eat a whole bunch
really?
Of damage. Yeah.
So could it have the poison or whatever that is.
No, it just
dark
like
energy?
It sits there and starts hitting you, and you know you got a lot of I don't know what.
Scizor making
force
it back.
Is responsible for it.
Very good recovery right there. Actually, he did some options that were pretty sneaky. Oh man, whiffs the grab. Not quite finished yet though. Sitting at 152. Wow.
If he can just get this kill off, he's not in that bad a shape. Oh,
yeah.
Very nice. Oh, and that
man.
Doesn't kill.
Oh, there we
go.
That's definitely going to hit it.
All right, up tilt.
Okay, so he's got, he can work with something here if he.
But any hit here from Olimar is going to knock him out.
Yeah. I know Link is fairly heavy, but Olimar, he can hit hard.
Yeah. And I think he's, if he's not already, there's up throw. And up throw.
Oh,
kill.
That's right.
Yeah.
Don't sleep on the up throw, guys.
See, he has blue right now, so he's looking for the grab.
Oh, interesting. Okay, so wow, I forgot that you can like kind of be strategic about like which
about
which
exactly.
Yeah. He's looking for.
Yep.
He's got the blue one now. He's
good
going
for Scizor,
fishing.
Just stay back.
He's got the blue one in the water, looking for a fish.
Exactly. Yeah, both of them playing very patient.
They're just lobbing at each other right now. I love it.
Uh oh.
Man, Scizor just barely escaping, right there. Lobbing out that purple one. Oh, okay. Got the chain. How about that reach?
Wow. It. Yep.
That was a.
The pivot grab.
Pretty epic pivot grab right there. Is the range longer when you pivot?
Yeah.
Okay. There's still a lot of stuff I need to learn about this.
Yeah.
With everybody.
For everybody, pivot grab is
really?
Typically longer, yeah.
I need to learn how to pivot grab. Wow.
Yeah. Well, Mario is not that. Oh, not Samus.
Samus is so.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I think the tethers in general just suck at pivot grabbing.
Pretty much every.
And
that's what's up.
And but yeah, Mario's isn't as good as I wish it was.
Oh,
because,
it's not.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I love pivot grabbing, and Ness pivot grab is really good. But I've been playing with Mario lately, and it's not that.
Oh
great.
My dude, pivot grab with Ness with more range. That just sounds scary.
All right. So right now, starting off dead even, 15-16%.
Got
Scizor sitting here, ledge guarding, keeping control of the stage.
Ooh, very nice grab right there. Gonna do some pretty good damage.
Hip only has, I don't think he has any. Yeah, he's gonna have to pull some Pikmin out.
They're getting killed quick.
Yep.
Scizor just doing some bodying right here right now.
Yeah, it's kind of hard for Link because. He has to to get the Pikmin off, or kind of slow or punishable.
Uh-huh.
So he has to be careful.
Oh my!
That
goodness.
Was very, very
wow.
good edge guard. The Nair just
man.
Set them flying.
How often do you see Link trying to go out there and do some
exactly.
off stage stuff? That's,
yep.
that was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Very brave. I don't know if I'm Hip expected that.
See what
I
I'm
like
saying?
That.
He makes Link look so
that
fast
was,
with the things that he does.
Man. Oh my
good
gosh.
Follow up, up
very
tilt to
good
up air.
Up. That up air always just looks like so powerful.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But I'm Hip, definitely still in this, though. He's definitely still fighting, with all he can.
Well, this video. Oh. And he matches out.
Wow.
Alright, this could be dangerous. Olimar does have a hard time landing. Oh, and that's it. Yep.
Pretty clean response by Scizor. Okay.
Definitely. Yeah, usually their sets are pretty even. They're really good.
Back and forth?
Yeah.
That's what's up. I like it. Yeah, both of these guys are, you know, pretty good veterans in the Smash community.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Smash 4 for sure. Brawl, I believe, as well.
Yeah.
You know, maybe before that, but, you know, definitely those two. Probably PM.
Right now, starting it off. Oh,
man,
with a
starting
very
off just
combo.
Like, you know, a lot of damage going on here. Just action-packed. I like it.
Yeah, Scizor doing a good job of not letting those Pikmin get anywhere near him and killing him at the same time.
I'm hearing the just nonstop.
So many deaths, yep.
Rest in pieces.
Yeah. Oh, he's really overwhelming him right now with the pressure from the Pikmin.
I like the aggression right here, dude. His pivot grab is always just like. It's almost like you can't even tell that he grabs you. Like just all of a sudden you just like come forward.
Yeah, exactly. Because
like,
the Pikmin run out there and grab it.
Oh my gosh! Yep. Love that. Held that shield a little too long there, I think.
Yeah, IMHIP is really just doing a good job of overwhelming him and pressuring him a lot, and he's not giving him much options to do. If he's not worried about Pikmin, he's worried about Olimar coming and doing something to him.
Man, right? Oh my goodness,
and
broke
break.
The shield. Talk about
and
pressure.
A quick up smash. Yeah, definitely.
That's definitely going to do it right there. See if Scizor can bring this back. Ooh,
yeah,
very
just got to
nice,
shake it off.
Very
and
nice. Up special. So I don't care what I got on me. I'm going to just keep wailing.
Yep. See, right here, it's a hard position for Scizor because IMHIP just, you know, can throw these Pikmin at him.
Bro, he's just on him, dude. Like, he's just running back and forth, spacing, just, like, constantly tossing the Pikmin out.
Yeah,
and then I think, like, even if Link is shielding, the Pikmin will still stick.
They won't stick if
they
you're shielding.
Won't stick. Oh, okay. All right, never mind.
Yeah.
I guess that'd be kind of crazy. Wow.
Yeah.
And that almost did it.
Let's
you know,
see,
if he kills him quickly, he's still very much in the game, so.
Oh, and whiffs another grab. Oh, it doesn't get that better
punish. Oh, wow. And still not,
and it
man.
Kills. And as light as Olimar is, still didn't kill. Will that do
it? Oh, my God. That was sexy. That was dope. I like that. So, Scizor definitely still in the game here.
Yeah,
I'm hit. Still doing great with the neutral over here, man. He's, you know, he's bringing it.
Yeah, and that's what I was talking about is. Link wants to get the Pikmin off him, but a lot of his stuff is punishable that he has to use to get him off.
Yeah. Dang. Yeah. That's pretty gnarly. Wow.
So that's right there. He did F tilt, and then I'm hip just came and grabbed him after he did it.
Wow. Oh, my goodness. That would have been crazy right there. I'm hip just trying to keep him off, but.
Yeah, not letting him land. Keep that pressure. Look at edge guarding. Yeah, this is why it's hard.
Oh, very cool bomb play right there, whatever that was.
Right now, Scizor trying.
Ooh, makes it back.
Man,
very nice boomerang.
It,
we got some solid rage right here with Scizor, so, you know.
I notice sometimes Scizor just lets it hit him a few times and get it over with, if it's not the white.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, because it's more worthwhile to, like, not risk.
Just ignore it. Yeah.
Wow, interesting.
Take the few percent.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard because Link can't out camp Olimar.
Uh-huh.
And if he approaches, he has a hard time, you know, not getting punished for approaching. So,
yeah.
Like, Scizor literally has to play perfect.
Okay.
Just like he did last game.
Uh-huh.
But
so would you say this is a pretty good matchup for Olimar then?
I mean, I would think so.
Okay.
I don't know exactly.
Yeah.
But
oh my God, that was some dangerous.
Is that
roll
it?
Right there?
Oh
my gosh! Almost
he's
ridden
living.
Back with a quick. Oh my gosh.
But I think he can get another
dude,
one.
Dude, that
right
rage
now.
Should have done it, man. That was insane.
I think if he does get another grab, I think he could do it again.
Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure this is anybody's game right here. Wait, is he going for the blue for the grab?
Yeah, he may be. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I
my
gosh,
nice
right
bombs. Both of them fishing for
right now.
Oh, my goodness. Is that
Oh, wow. My. I wasn't sure.
Oh, my goodness. What in the world was that?
And he goes under.
What did he even hit him with?
Up air.
Wow.
He sharked him with up
he
air.
He came up
quick.
Like a shark, bro. Yep. Just shot.
Yep. Exactly.
Wow.
Yep.
Yeah. That was insane.
That's crazy.
That was
really good. That was really good thinking.
Fun to watch.
Because sometimes you're thinking, it's like, I just want to get back to the stage. And then the other guy's thinking, I got to get ready for my edge guard.
Uh-huh.
All right, get up a punch.
Dang, what a surprise.
And he's like, bam.
Okay, so he can go through the stage too. That's interesting.
Yeah, the little Pikmin flies through and gets him.
Were we just playing here? Is this like a run back?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay, for sure. So we got 2-1. This is game 4 now.
Man, he's starting off hitting hard again, just like last game.
Man.
Yep. See, he punishes. He tried nairing.
Just ruthless over here.
Oh, looks like we got an accidental dash deck. Whiffs the grab. Oh, yeah, no.
Gonna punish that. Oh, my goodness.
Almost doing it. Is he gonna?
Oh,
okay. He's
bomb
open.
Saves him. Very nice. Oh, wait. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, of course, he can fly.
Yep.
I forgot about
he
that.
Was, he wasn't
those
even gonna.
Those little pink ones, dude.
Oh,
fishing
man.
Right there.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna punish that. Get up.
trying to shark it. Damn, Scissor was some pretty high percent, like,
yes,
before you know
rough.
It. Wow.
Exactly.
Oh, my God. And that's going to go through the chain and take the kill. So Scissor's going to make some crazy magic happen here. To
oh, yeah, he
back.
Does. Look at this. He's already in there. And he's already got him lapped with the percent.
Man.
Yeah, this is really hard.
Yeah, this is tough, dude. I feel like if you lose a stock against like Olimar, you know, first, then it's just going to be like a crazy uphill battle.
Oh,
know,
yeah.
Because they can be comfortable. They can just camp
yeah,
and still
exactly.
bash you. And then you have to approach, you know, and all
yep.
that. So it's, oh, boy. Ooh, very nice.
But I do
want to
point out how good I'm Hip is playing right now.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah,
his
absolutely.
Conversions are just looking great. His,
yeah.
His you know, landing punishes. Yeah.
Oh, was that a tilt?
Yeah.
Give me a break.
He didn't have any Pikmin by him. And he,
oh.
I think he saw that, so he just
okay,
F-tilted.
Interesting.
Because F smash
won't
work.
Wow, very good weight. That was out there for a minute. Okay.
Oh, yeah, that thing lingers.
Scissor, we're trying to bring this
Let's
back.
Let's see if we can
like
bring
it
back here.
Oh, my God, very nice.
Good aggressive get up.
Excellent.
Very scary.
I love his fair, too. It's like you know, it's just a cool move.
Yeah, it looks
double
so cool.
Double slash.
Yeah. Let's see if he can bring something back. Right now he's looking good, maintaining stage control. Oh! Okay. Gets back, stays calm.
Yeah, gets back, you know, real easy. All good.
I think
he's still
living.
In this.
This is where it gets scary.
Oh my God, very nice. And then that bomb.
I think that fair shield poked. Or I don't think, he might have dropped shield, but yeah, with that bomb pressure too.
Oh my God!
Oh!
All the way back!
My, and he brings
are you
it
kidding
completely
me?
Back!
Now, dude, I'm Hip had
that
two
was
stocks.
So good.
I'm Hip had two stocks, and his sister was down
yes,
one. They both had like the same percent. Wow, just brought back
yes.
like the whole mountain.
Took the first stock and only had like 20% on him.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that was a beautiful comeback.
That was, man, how in the world? That was quick.
Oh, I'll give you that.
That was beautiful.
The entire time, when Link has rage, it's impressive.
Oh my gosh. Dang. His forward smash, dude, with the rage.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Dude, that forward smash is like, it's scary.
It's hard, yeah.
And what was it, the double or just like the first
yeah,
one?
Yeah, no, he hit both.
The double? Oh my God,
yeah.
That hurts. Wow. Okay, and there you have it, guys. We're
right,
down
so
to game 5. Scizor and I'm Hip. We got losers semifinals.
This has been a really good set.
This
so
has been
far.
Awesome so far. This has
yeah.
been great. Both these guys are just, you know, super talented, you know, really skillful, but also just like, you know, like their gameplay is really fun. You don't
yeah.
see a whole lot of Links, you know, so I always love seeing Links.
Yep.
And then, you know, I'm Hip with his Olimar. Who doesn't love I'm Hip, you know, in his Olimar? Come on.
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
That's always a good time.
Yeah, kind of starting out the same way. I'm Hip tacking on that percentage at the beginning.
Uh-huh.
But I mean, that rage really has been benefiting.
Dude,
Scizor.
that Link rage is scary, bro. Like, he just like turns Dark Link and just goes crazy.
Yeah.
Gets that the Triforce, the power Triforce
yeah.
part, whatever it's called, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, it looks like he's hanging in there a little bit better this game.
Yeah, I'm hip still a little bit ahead, but no, he's definitely doing much better in this game. Almost hits it with that. Oh, very nice. I like that. That spacing with the tilt is like, it's really, really good for Link.
Oh yeah.
Oh, let's Trump. Scissors and he's gonna. Oh man, couldn't find a safe place. Dude, a lot of bombs. Right, that was like three different like things right
there.
Oh,
almost gets hit, falls out of the up smash.
Yeah. Man, Scissor just coming at it right now, just being aggressive.
Oh yeah.
I'm hip trying to, you know, get this neutral back on his side. Man, I smell a pivot grab coming.
Right now, just still throwing Pikmin, get him off him. You know, he's not trying to commit to anything right now because he very well will die. But will that kill?
Oh, that's not gonna kill. Oh, better not kill. There's no way. Not Link.
I didn't see which Pikmin it is, but depending on the Pikmin it is, it does more damage.
It's a pretty,
more
pretty big difference.
Yeah.
Man. Oh my god, yeah, there it is. Wait, okay. Wow.
Oh,
yeah,
and
he
fished
for it and he got the fish and he sent it back to Oblivion. Okay.
Alright, I'm hip trying to close this set out.
Yeah. Wow. This is last stock for Scizor. Very nice.
Will he get that up air?
Oh.
Does he get it? And it doesn't kill.
Not quite
Battlefield
kill,
with
but
large blast.
Yeah, one more of those to definitely
alive.
Do it.
Oh yeah.
Probably one more, you know, tilt anything. It's gonna it's gonna have the. Oh my gosh.
This is so rough. I mean,
I'm trying to do as much as
possible.
But Scizor
has came back from much further than
oh,
this.
Oh, he had. I'll do it. Absolutely.
So I'm not
had.
Counting
I'll,
this man
don't,
out.
Don't ever count out Scizor.
Oh, it gets punished for pulling the bomb.
Yeah, man. I'm him not trying to take any chances right here.
Oh,
he knows Scizor can come back real quick.
Exactly.
So he's just trying to, you know,
he's
just keep him off.
Man out. Yep, keep
him
away.
My goodness. Something crazy. Something crazy!
Oh!
Oh
I thought that was an F tilt. I thought it was a reverse F tilt.
I wasn't sure what was going on.
They're both being patient, waiting for the other to make a
dude, all those purples.
Move.
Man, just llama them out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Don't get hit by a oh, wow. Gets the grab. Runs in there. Scizor needs to
down
finish
smash.
This off.
He hasn't, he surprisingly hasn't any of those down smashes at the ledge. Scizor's pretty good at avoiding
those.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it a really good option for
is
all
it, is it like a frame one kind of thing or just like good coverage?
No, yeah, exactly. Like
okay.
The second they get up from the ledge,
oh.
They can cover regular and roll, I believe.
I see.
Scizor still not taking out this last stock, or this first stock on I'm Hip. And again, I'm not, I don't want to count him out, but that might be
oh
it.
Man, there was the blue. That was the blue.
Yeah.
Oh boy, wow.
And
then
it.
I'm Hip takes that one. Pretty clean one right there. Scizor, you know, he definitely put in some work that match. You know,
oh, yeah.
It started off still pretty even, you know, much better than, you know, than the previous game that they had played. But yeah, I'm Hip just, you know, pretty much walled him out, you know, and
exactly.
Kept his distance. And he knew that the tides could turn, like, in a second. So,
oh, yeah. Yeah.
You know,
so
that was
I'm
smart
not
play.
Chances, keeping
yeah.
you away.
Yeah.
And, you know, punishing him anytime he was trying to get the Pikmin off him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was very good.
Yeah.
That was
but
really,
definitely,
really
definitely
good
props to Scizor. You know, that knocks him out of the tournament, but he made a great run.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
You know, I think he did well.
Oh,
did well
absolutely.
Today. So, we're jumping straight into to losers.
This is losers. Finals.
Yeah, losers finals. Okay, so we got losers finals. We got NC Jacob T versus I'm Hip. Well, we're gonna fix up the stats at the top, you know, in just a minute. So don't mind that. But this is game one, and this will be going to game three. No, I'm sorry. This is gonna be game five. Losers finals, game five.
Yeah. So here I know. I obviously would think that Bayo wins the matchup, but I don't know how Olimar does in this. I would think that it wouldn't be too bad because, again, he can do the same thing. Keep Bayo away. Because
exactly,
Bayo has
yeah.
a hard time.
Yeah.
And if they try to do a grounded heel slide, you know, I'm Hip is going to, you know, shield and grab that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there you go.
There you go. So, yeah.
Oh, my. Like wait a minute. What? That was strong.
Down throw back.
Okay, 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 okay. So is Bayo, is she light? I keep
yeah,
forgetting.
Yeah, I think she's on the lighter side.
Okay, all right. Man, that was scary. Like, how did, oh, my gosh.
Almost died.
This red lightning is freaking me out.
So I'm just looking not phased at all by this Bayo.
Not at all, dude.
He's
like
real
Bayo, you know, Bayo's always pretty scary, but I'm Hip is like, yo, I you know, ain't no thing. I got me and my Pikmin.
Exactly.
And, you know,
my Pikmin got my back.
Yeah,
so
we ready to go. It's like 5-1. Let's go. We may be small, but we pack a punch.
Yeah, so he's got a really good lineup right now because he has two purples, so he has two hard hitters and one blue.
And then the grab. Holy snap. Yeah. Wow.
So he could just cover multiple options with that lineup. Yeah, and Jacob C, just Jacob having a hard time.
Wow.
Oh, there you go. Catches the jump and knocks him
out. That's going to be definitely a stock right there. If I'm hip keeps on, you know, playing a game like this, you know, oh, wow.
Oh, and it doesn't kill.
Man.
I know Jacob doing good, getting a little bit of momentum, and juggling him. Olimar has a hard time landing, so okay. He's doing a good job of making sure he doesn't land.
Yeah, wow. Good, just Jacob peppering everything, roll. Man. Yeah, like, just, nice. Just not even giving him a chance. And then going deep as always. That's my gosh.
Oh, didn't take that.
Didn't let him breathe, bro. Stuck on him like a.
Not at all.
Wow.
Dead even.
Just
dead
literally
even.
Just on him the whole time. That was brutal. That was some aggression right there.
One grab combo got him 21%.
So we're back basically to the beginning. You know, we're pretty even right now. I'm hip trying to get this neutral game going so we can rack him some percent.
Yep. He's going to get punished for doing that. He should get punished almost every time for doing grounded. Heel slide.
Uh-huh.
Right now, Jacob just trying to, you know, keep doing that nair and try to tack on some percentage.
Oh, man.
Because it'll reach from down there. See? Almost every time.
Wow.
He get
yeah.
Yeah, so I'm hip doing a good job just staying calm, tacking on this percentage.
Yep, that's it. That's all you got to do. Just stay away from those legs.
Yep, exactly. Nice pivot grab again.
My God, he waited for it.
I thought he had
wait.
That. Oh,
still fighting out here. What in the world?
Oh, okay. It doesn't get punished for that time.
Man, just racking on that percent, dude. And then Bale didn't have the same luxury as Link to have the weight. So,
gosh. Forward throw going to kill.
What was that, like 114 or something? What game is that?
I'm hip game one.
No, that's game one. Wow. That seemed pretty
And I'm
clean.
Hip takes it, yeah, pretty nice.
Yeah, that's pretty convincing right there. So there you guys go. If you notice, the stats at the top have been adjusted. So we got NC Jacob T as duo right now. I'm hip at 1 win. We're going to game 2 now. Once again, this is Losers Finals. We're going to game 5. Or there's best of five.
Yeah. Yeah, so it pretty much looks like what this matchup is Bea wants to get in. If she gets in, she's going to tear Olimar up.
Yeah.
But if Olimar doesn't let him in. Oh, see you, Spinky. If Olimar doesn't let her get in, then it's going to be a bad time for Bea.
Spinky, good games, dude. For sure. Yeah, man. That was dope. Good stuff.
Yeah, so Jacob looking a little bit better this time around, this game.
Even.
Yeah, and he's doing exactly that. He's been converting off his. Witch twists and...
Mm-hmm. We haven't seen any witch times yet, have we?
No, we haven't, actually. I think I'm Hip does a good job of throwing the Pikmin away. You know, he doesn't do too many, you know, like, obvious, just throwing moves out there.
Yeah.
So he kind of... Oh, very nice anti-air with the up smash. You know, it doesn't give him a chance to witch time.
Got it, yeah.
Because he's from a distance and throws the Pikmin, he's not going to get witch time.
Mm-hmm, yeah,
he does.
Yeah, and then any close hits that he tries to do, you know, he'll make them not too obvious.
Yeah,
so that, you know.
Yeah, exactly. Or he does a lot of his conversions off a grab.
Yes.
That he knows is true.
Wow, still pretty even right here.
Man,
and both of them going deep right now with these air battles.
Just going from right to left to right to left.
Yep. Wow.
One person gaining stage control over the other.
I'm hip trying to snipe with these Pikmin.
Let's see, will he get the up air? Nope. Is it up air? Yep.
Oh, wow. Very, very sexy right there.
Yeah, so right now I wouldn't be surprised if he's going to sit here and camp him out.
Oh my
goodness. Shoot these bullets at him.
Do what you got to do, man. Like, you got bullets flying everywhere. You know, you're bound to get some percent up there.
Yep. Oh.
And then, yeah, that's what happens, dude. Like, that's why he, you know, that's why I'm hip, you know, wants to try to keep his distance, because once Bayo gets in, you know, just look keeps juggling. And
hasn't
you know,
touched him.
It's very hard for I'm hip to land after all
yeah,
that.
Yeah, exactly. It took 65%.
65%. Hasn't even touched once. I didn't even notice that. Wow.
Very nice
okay,
up smash.
And then
call him
a,
out.
A stunning, just, you know, what was that? A
up smash.
Up smash? Yeah, out of nowhere. Takes that.
Yeah,
takes
I think he saw him. He saw him empty hopping right in front of him and called him out and said, okay. All right, well, I'm up smashing.
It's like, okay, that's cute.
Yeah, exactly.
Ooh, okay, that's a combo. Nice.
Let's see what Jacob can do to open up I'm Hips all neutral. Neutral, try to get in and finish the stock off. But again, I'm Hip doing a good job of keeping him out. Right now, just continue to play the neutral.
Yeah.
Nobody's really getting too much advantage, but now I'm Hip has stage control. See if he can do anything with it, and he's bringing it right back. Oh,
wow.
Very nice pivot grab again.
I can never tell when like the grab initiates.
Yeah, and
wow,
he's brought
okay.
it back
I'm Hip keeping him off.
Lead.
Yeah, dude, like right back up to pretty
wow,
much tied.
Very nice.
I'm Hip, you know, with a small lead now. Dude, this is literally anybody's game right here. Oh my goodness.
Man.
Wait, is that blue I see? Oh.
Yep. Yeah, I see I'm Hips catching on to NC Jacob T's downward dive, or I don't know what that's called, downward side beat?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
And you just continue to punish it over and over because Jacob was, when he would get in
mm-hmm.
successfully, it would be with that. But I'm Hip started realizing that he was getting in with that, so he started punishing him over and over, and that's
okay.
what was happening. And so then NC Jacob T again was like, I don't know how the heck to get in. What am I going to do? So,
wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty much like, I feel like, you know, for Jacob to win these games, he has to, you know, find a way, you know, like you were saying, to get in
mm-hmm.
Without risking too much.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to, I guess we're going to have a different stage pick.
Oh yeah, this one's we got some pretty vicious sunlight coming in here, and it's going like right on their screen, so they're trying to get it covered.
Like
okay. So that's game two for I'm Hip. So we got going to game three now. Let's see if Jacob
Hip's up 2-0 right now, right?
Yeah, 2-0. All right, let's see what NC Jacob T can do, and he's staying Bayo. Wow,
yeah.
I'm surprised.
I think he's
dude,
used all Bayo.
Jacob T, he played a lot of characters. Like,
yeah.
He's got his Pikachu.
And he's very solid
you know,
with
he's,
those characters.
He's super well known for his Pikachu. Like, that's
oh,
like,
yeah.
you know, like, first place Pikachu right there.
Yeah.
And then he's got his Ryu. His Ryu is a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, yeah.
He's got his Duck Hunt. I feel like Duck Hunt would be, you know, maybe, like, a pretty good matchup for against –
this Olimar?
Olimar, maybe.
I don't
know.
It'd
I don't
be
know.
Hard.
I'm thinking about it now. That'd be
I think Olimar's way of keeping Duck Hunt out is
yeah.
way better than Duck Hunt's way of
yeah.
keeping Olimar
okay,
out.
Okay,
so
I can see that.
It might be hard.
But, yeah, either way, it looks like, you know, it's also hard for Bayo
yeah.
Right now.
Exactly.
Let's, you know.
Oh. And unfortunately, it doesn't get too much off of that witch twist. That's really where Jacob's got to, you know,
yeah.
really get,
yeah.
get
dude,
some
that's
percentage.
That's true, man. Like, that,
yeah.
that you know, that's a pretty big part of, you know, Bayo's thing.
You really got to convert when you get that advantage. You get a witch
yeah.
twist or...
Oh, my
oh, man.
Goodness. Taking it early. Oh, I thought that was a KO. Never mind.
No,
never
no.
mind. I'll take it back.
But he does repeatedly keep calling him out for, you know, anti-airing him with the either up smash
yeah.
or up air, right? When he does it right in front of his face.
Yeah.
Oh, good ledge coverage.
Ooh, okay. okay. There you go. Sticking that leg out there. Oh, very nice. Jacob just doing everything he can to make sure that
oh, yes, I
Emhai
know,
doesn't
exactly.
get back, but he barely makes it back on land, gets the grab, not quite going to kill. Oh, wow.
Jacob bringing it right back.
Oh,
here. Oh
my goodness. Wow.
Yeah.
Air dodge through all of that.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of lag after you do all those specials, and he wasn't able to get back to the ledge,
mm-hmm.
so he had all that landing lag from there, and I'm Hip knew that. And just
Jacob needs to take this. Oh man, he manages to get back to the stage. You know, Jacob desperately trying to get this kill so he can still stay in the game. Oh, there you
go.
That's
nice
gonna do it.
There, yep.
Excellent. pretty good airplay.
Pretty even.
Yeah, so we're even now, you know, Jacob trying to get at least one game in here. Trying to take it all the way, but, you know, one game will be good. Take it one step at a time.
Here again, NC Jacob T is still trying to figure out how he's going to get in there.
Yeah, it looks like he's just, like, poking, like, you know, trying
to,
like, you know,
like, he's trying several different options of getting in there.
Exactly.
You know, sometimes some of them work, other times none of them work. So.
Oh, my gosh.
And look at that percentage.
That was crazy right there.
Man, when you're getting comboed and you have a white on top
and
of that.
It just looks like it's, like you know, like a dog pile. Like this.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, my gosh. Already... You know, above 100.
Oh,
please don't get hit by. Nah, he's good.
Man, almost got it.
It's not going to be that easy.
Oh, almost
waiting
got the
for
air,
the
dodge
air
read.
Down. Oh, okay. And he gets his first witch time, you know, gets some pretty good percent out of it. I'd say he, you know, fairly capitalized.
Yeah, it was solid. I'm sure he definitely wanted a kill combo off the top.
Yeah, that would have been good. Oh, could this maybe. He's going to try and keep him off as long
this
as he can.
This is not a good position for Olimar. Oh, I almost thought he was going to do the falling fair to F smash.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that would have been hype.
Okay, going to make it back, okay.
Oh, I thought I was going to get punished with that witch time.
Wow. Okay.
Will the nair do it?
Jacob T trying to just, oh.
He gets back. This is scary.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's
again.
Not
and
what?
Again. Game
wow.
three going to I'm hip. A clean 3-0.
That's insane.
The games were close.
Wow.
But
and this is crazy because earlier in the tournament, I'm Hip actually lost to NC Jacob T.
NC Jacob T put him in the losers.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's
he
right.
He put him
in
the losers.
He did
so,
put him in losers, and then
so
right
I'm
back.
Hip just made that young run back all the way through losers, took him out at the end, and that was a 3-0 sweep.
Yep.
Oh boy.